Man is recovering to the hospital after a drive-by shooting in Seattle's Chinatown International District. Seattle police say the 47-year-old was shot near the intersection of 6th Avenue South and South Jackson Street just before 11:30 last night. That's not far from Hinghe Park. Police say he was shot in the leg and is expected to be okay. They're still looking for the suspect and the car that they were driving in. If you have any information, you're asked to call SPD's Violent Crimes Tip Line.